No matter who your family is, we all want to keep the people we love safe. And that's why we made Salt, the first safe gun for a safe home.
Hi, I'm Adam. This is Andy, and we're the creators of Salt. Salt is a gun, but it's not like any gun that you've ever seen. It was designed around the belief that a firearm shouldn't have to take a life in order to protect a life. From that simple idea, we started by completely rethinking the bullet. Instead of lead, Salt was designed to shoot a specialized round filled with a powerful toxin. So instead of killing the target, Salt opens up on impact in a cloud that instantly causes respiratory and visual distress. So while an intruder or a curious child would be incapacitated, the encounter wouldn't be fatal.
This rethink also lets Salt be used not only offensively, but defensively as well. So if an intruder is kicking down your door, Salt allows you to shoot the area around it before the danger is on top of you. This creates a protective cloud of toxin between you and the intruder before he's ever a threat to you or your family.
Our last big idea was to make Salt easy to use for everyone. So we replaced the violent bang of black powder with the silent power of compressed air. The result is a fear-free user experience. So the only person that should have anything to be scared of is an intruder. And that's Salt, a safe gun for a safe home.
So now all we need is you. The testing, the R&D, the prototyping is all done, and we're ready to begin production.
But Salt can't be made without you, without all of us really wanting a better way to keep the people we love safe. So if you're as intrigued by the ideas as we are, we'd love to make you one. Just click our support button, and together, we can make the world just a little bit safer.
Hello, I'm Vlad. I'm the founder of Free Air TV, and here to tell you about the cloud antenna we have been developing, and how you can stop paying for the cable TV bill.
Hang on a minute, Vlad. You're going too fast. Let me jump in here. When you have cable or satellite, you pay too much to watch TV. When you pay too much to watch TV, you will want to get rid of it. In fact, you should. get rid of it.
I want to break free. I want to break free. I want to break free from your lies, you're so self-centered.
Okay, enough now. I think we all get it.
All of the major networks broadcast their programming for free over the airways. ABC, NBC, CBS, Fox, CW, PBS. And depending on where you live, you get 20 to 100 channels.
Let me repeat this. It's free.
I'm no stranger to consumer devices. In fact, I work for most advanced wireless device companies like Motorola and Kyocera Wireless. Today, you can get a free HD antenna connected to your TV and watch live channels. You can also get a first generation device called Broadway, which allows you to record one show at a time on your hard drive and watch it on your PC or later on your mobile device. Introducing the cloud antenna. It combines an antenna with the power of a cloud computing.
That's just amazing.
And you can watch not just one, four channels at the same time and record them as well. And it seamlessly works with FreeAir TV service. You connect cloud antenna to one antenna, which at the same time, you can watch and record not just one, but four streams. We take those four streams and convert them into the format which can be played on any device. So you can watch TV anywhere and anytime. We work hard over the past year at FreeAir TV on designing and developing the cloud antenna. And now we're ready to take it to a production. We got the hardware and software working together, and we're proud of our slick new design.
Careful, Vlad.
We're ready to start a production on the first 2,000 cloud antennas. Contribute today, and you'll be receiving your two. Select one of the perks. Support our project.
There are a lot of smart things in this world, a few smart people too, and this smart person looked at this dumb thing and said,
I can make this dumb thing smart.
Now why in the world would I want this dumb thing to be smart? Because the easy part is the online ordering. The dumb part is the tracking, waiting, stressing, planning to be standing by my front door during the all-day delivery window where the carrier guarantees to show up while I'm in the shower, ring the doorbell once, and drop off a missed delivery note because who would want to leave something on this front porch? It's a real pain in my Pony Express. It's high time someone made the thing that was invented 100 years ago smart. This is Usella. It's more than a mailbox for letters. It's a mailbox robot that can see when a package gets dropped off and sends me a notification through the app. Yes, there's an app, and yes, it's smart. Even if you're nothing like me, you're probably a one-click purchaser on the internet. Just like me. So this thing will transform itself to fit just about any box. So I can order more stuff. I can always return it. Speaking of returning, I can put stuff in there as well. And Usella will let the carrier know that it's ready to be picked up. It's also got other useful features like
a microphone for voice messages. And security features like
a couple of cameras and one-time use access codes. All of which I manage through the app, plus package tracking, online order management, and easy access to retailer support. The app's great, I just didn't like that phone. Usella is like my own teeny tiny little post office right there by my front door. But Usella is not a toy. It's not an excuse to have yet another connected device. It's a responsible way to protect and manage the things that are meant just for me. The things that often get left out for people who aren't me. Usella, my personal post-purchase package and postal concierge.
What if you could unplug your messy old chargers now and get a new charger for all your things? One that's almost invisible. A thing charger which keeps your outlets free to use and comes with
easy-to-change power tips that swap in seconds, adjust for height in case of cases, and store neatly in the back so you're always ready to charge
any phone, any tablet, any reader from any brand. Samsung, Apple, Nokia, Sony, HTC, LG, the list goes on. A thing charger which charges all your things without messy wires, yet has two USB outlets underneath in case you ever need them. And what if you can now get two or three thing chargers together and charge all your things at once? Thing Charger, the awesome new charger for all your things.
Hi, we're Amy and Seymour Segnett, inventors of the Thing Charger.
Thing Charger was born of our own frustration.
Aim! Did you move my charger?
The ugly mess in our lives caused by charging all the different devices we have these days.
Seymour created the first prototype by hacking together some existing products in our basement.
You know that feeling when you're looking at something really special and you've just got to have it?
Wow. I think that's really cool.
That is very cool. We need that.
Yeah, that's a great idea.
That's pretty amazing. I like that you could charge everything at once.
But I guess it would be good to have three of them in the house.
You would need one for the kitchen where we have everything.
At least one or two on top of each other on the first floor.
And then she would want one for her room.
One in my bedroom and one in my son's bedroom.
Yeah, probably in like 10 years you'll see one in every outlet in the house.
The response to Thing Charger was so universally positive, we knew we had to do whatever it takes to bring it to market, which is why we're here at Indiegogo to ask for your help, for your support, and fill what we think is a yawning gap in the market.
Right from the start, we knew precision manufacturing was critical. So way back in April, we chose an American specialist manufacturer that's made over 100 million power supplies for many of the top brands.
So we've got this awesome design, we've got expert manufacturing, and we're ready to go.
It's a really cool product. Everyone would use it. So please help support the campaign and contribute now.
Most of the people we've spoken to love Thing Charger so much, they say they want to order quite a few. So we looked really hard at our costs. And right now for this Indiegogo campaign, we're giving away thousands of free Thing Chargers if you order two or more.
Choose three, get one free. Choose five, get two free. Choose seven, get three free. It's a great deal.
Just add up how many Thing Chargers you really want for your kitchen, your office, your bedroom, how many to give as gifts, and click on the big red button and contribute now.
Whether or not you choose to contribute right now, please share this campaign with your friends and family on Facebook and Twitter.
Thing Charger, the awesome new charger for all your things.
Let's face it, water can be lots of fun until we need to drink it. Sure, we know it's healthy, but it just doesn't taste as exciting as all those flavored drinks, which means we drink a lot less water and a whole lot more of that junk.
Hey!
And that's a problem. A very big problem. So, we decided to put some fun into drinking water with the Right Cup. It's the world's first ever fruit-flavored cup designed to get people drinking more water. Sure, it might look simple, but it actually took 6 years of research and patented technologies to get where we are today. And we believe it's gonna be a real game changer. So, how does it work?
Whoa!
Well, for starters, our brain identifies flavor using two main senses, taste and smell. That's why we inserted innovative FDA-approved fruit scent and flavor directly into the Right Cup. So when you drink water from it, your nose picks up the fruity aroma, your tongue senses the hint of a sweet taste, and your brain yells,
"Orange flavored water!"
When in fact, you're only drinking natural water.
Oh, wow, sounds great. But does it work?
Well, we asked ourselves that very same question. So we put the right cup to the test with our orange-flavored prototype.
Whoa, okay. Wow.
You're kidding me, right?
What's in this?
It's not just water. It tastes like something else.
Just water? It's crazy.
Brilliant. Just brilliant.
Now that we know that it works, let's meet the team behind the idea.
For years, I've been researching and lecturing about scent marketing, showing how easy it is to manipulate the brain with smell. When I was 30, I was diagnosed with diabetes, and my doctors told me to drink only water, but I hated the taste. That's when I came up with the idea for the right cup.
After years of research and development, we've reached the stage where we need your support to turn the right cup into a reality.
The right cup is great for anyone who wants to cut down on sugary drinks and drink more water, which is basically everybody. Please help us change the lives of millions of people by supporting our project on Indiegogo. Together, we can make a real difference and turn the world into a better and healthier place, one cup at a time. Let's make drinking water fun again.
A router. A device that lies forgotten somewhere in a tangle of cables, on the floor or in a cupboard, working hard 24/7. You, the user. Wait a moment, that's not you. This is you. You are no stranger to technology. The internet is your bread and butter. You pay attention to security. You download all the operating system updates, regularly scan your drives with an antivirus program, and even clean up the icons on your desktop. But do you do the same with your router? A typical home router runs software that is often out of date the moment you first turn it on. Do you realize how incredibly long it takes for a router to get to your home? It may be a full year. This is an attacker. He can control the outdated router and redirect you to a completely different address. So when you log into your internet banking, you may not be on your bank's website at all. Data, your credentials, and real money. You can lose it all because of your router. But we said enough and developed the Turris Omnia router. A router different from all the others. It's actually much more than just a router. Okay, we only have the prototype for now. Our router is different. First of all, it's safe. It's supplied with the Turris OS operating system, custom designed open source software based on the OpenWRT project. The software, continuously developed and improved, is supplied with an automatic update system. When a security threat is identified, the Turris development team creates an update that the router immediately downloads. Second, it's high performance. It can handle up to 1 gigabit per second traffic without any trouble. And high performance is not just about throughput. File sharing, VPN, etc. will be much faster than with a conventional router. Third, it's an open system. The entire device is open hardware, and the operating system is open source, with full documentation available on the project website. And because it is based on OpenWRT, there are hundreds of additional programs that can be installed. You can connect an external drive to Omnia and use the router as a quick backup server, DLNA server, shared repository, or interim data storage. You can also add a DVB-T tuner or a sound card. The router even includes a built-in virtual server for your own projects. If you are a hardcore internet addict, you can also get an LTE modem and set up a backup connection that Turris Omnia will automatically fall back on whenever the main connection fails. And if you care about internet security, our servers run honeypots, simulating a vulnerable system. You can lure attackers with honey and watch as the tables are turned and they start drowning in it. Thanks to the extension connector, you can, with some effort, also check on your boiler, monitor electricity consumption in your home, or control the watering of your garden. The only limit is your imagination.
Here at CZLink, we are no newcomers to IT. After all, we administer an internet top-level domain. We do several other great projects. For example, our routing daemon serves as a route server in more than two-thirds of internet exchange points worldwide. A few years ago, we launched the non-profit research project TURIS, and we created a first generation of a router.
Because the demand was enormous and the number of routers limited, we decided to utilize our new hardware experience to make something for everyone to take home. Manufacturing hardware is expensive and can't be done without your support. But we don't want anything for free. Your reward will be brand new TURIS Omnia routers. Once we finish them, of course.
TURIS Omnia, more than just a router, an open source center for your home.